Not yet. She can, but we'll do it when she's thinner. Basically, your saddle will just go boom.
Yeah.
I know, that feels weird, doesn't it?
You don't have a crutch.
Oh, I know, it's okay. Four legs. We're just having a little fun now. Nice job, guys. So it's a lot different cueing than, you know, one, we don't have a whip, but two, your legs have all of a sudden disappeared a little bit. Yeah, that's great, Kayla. Da-da-da. Stop your pose. Good. And we haven't done a lot of stops yet, so just give them the vocal, then time to wait. Give them the vocal again. In and out. Good job, Aspen. Then a little release, then turn your body, left spur, left spur. Let me see those left feet. I don't see any left leg touching any yours. Bend your knees, take that hamstring cramp up, and put that spur back and touch them with it. That's it. Set up for that lead, Kayla. Tanner, when you're ready. Nope, try again. That was a good try. Oh, you too, Aspen.
Yeah,
good. And then Madison, I'm gonna have you bend over a little more and let your, think about sticking your butt over the top of the back of the, yeah, so kind of fold down like you're going over a jump. Yeah, fold way down. Yeah, it's gonna feel horribly awkward.
Hey, try again, you.
We don't have any legs now. Right leg back, good. Try again. Good, you felt it. So we changed it on her a little bit, didn't, nope, try. It's okay, just wait till you get to this curve. Turn early, Madison and Aspen. So we changed our skirts a little bit, so she's like, wait a minute, can her here? Ah, nice. Now keep sinking those heels, toe out a little. Hinge, hinge, and almost over-exaggerate those hinges. Let your body memorize this looseness. 360, take your time, come it down. We got different stirrups, we haven't warmed up a lot yet with stops. Then a release, then pick them up, bend your right knee and put that spur back. Good, Kayla. Put that, bend that right knee and put that leg back. There you go, girls, that was better. So, whoo, look at that. So we also have to learn how to make adjustments. Good, Kayla, she's thinking about it. Good. You got it. Twist, twist, twist those hips, gallop those elbows. We're sitting a little to the outside now. They're gonna turn their nose out a little bit to balance instead of in. Good. Rock. Stay in 2 point. So you're gonna let your air out. Stay in 2 point, but let your arms get loose. Your arms are so loose and heavy and they just are falling off your body. Yeah. Oh, they're falling off my body. I don't even need arms. And ride slower and slower till they walk, but stay in 2 point. Good, good, Aspen. So they also too need to get used to us falling forward a little bit on them. Like Jasmine still hates it if I fall forward a little bit on her, but she has to get over it because that's going to happen.
If I